Off-Roading Addict, a series championship by Motorfest. To the next objective. The first step, a quad race. Perfect to get you into the swing of things. Rewind that one. So far, but he'll get there. Told you, unpredictable. Fest invites you to rendezvous at Peacock Flats, your first taste of true freedom on the island. What says countryside more than a good old-fashioned pickup? These typically American cars, originally designed as work vehicles, have grown in power, modernity and style, but still maintain their true essence, off-roading. Enjoy the open expanse. But don't forget that the championship is also starting, and those first points count. Hopefully, Pierce will show up on time for the second race. So, ready for the second step?
Can you hear me? Sorry I'm late. Bloody traffic jam. Don't worry, I'm on my way. Where was that path again? Let me check my map. Oh, right, there you are. I'm coming. Best to share my knowledge and scout the field ahead so you can avoid any nasty surprises. Lesson one, always know your environment. Okay, hold on tight. You're gonna love this. That's what I call a bloody landing, my friend. Whoa! So, a Toyota Tacoma. Great choice. A bit modern for my taste, but Japanese trucks are more than reliable. This descent is going to be shaky. You'll need to keep your speed up if you want your suspension to hold. A beach full of wrecks! Glorious! What a ride! I couldn't have imagined a better first meeting.
Event is a few kilometers away. Feel free to follow the shore for a while.
Stop!
comes to off-roading, there are a surprising number of viable vehicles. You might think that only a sturdy, high-up four-wheel drive could do the job, but there are actually way more options. Some modern dirt track cars. Now it's time to go with a more compact and versatile option, the motorbike. Our choice, the BMW R1200 GS. Style of driving, so we're able to put you out on a very special route. Certified daredevils only.
Okay, I'm right above you. Let's do this. You're biking this time. Not quite the same experience, but I can tell from up here, you're gonna have a lot of fun. Wow, nice! And it gets better. Wait for it. And here it comes. Whoa! Oh my days, that was insane. You guys are even crazier than I am. Shall we have another go? Obviously that's the plan, but we have to climb back up the mountain first. That is an awesome bike you got there. A BMW R1200 GS, if I'm not mistaken. One of the most reliable and best-selling motorcycles ever. Top. It's time to give it your all, my friend. Full speed. Oh God, hold on to your clutch.
Where I'm taking you, oxygen is scarce. You're literally about to burn the rubber off your tires. And that's not all. Okay, no more teasing. We're talking SSV race in high altitude. Shall we continue our journey, driver? Taking you, oxygen is scarce. You're literally about to burn the rubber off your tires. And that's not all. Teasing. We're talking SSV race in high altitude.